gentlemen. My name is Mark Henry, and I'm here to represent the Portable Pellet Mill. I do have a very complex, really interactive, highly media-driven display for you, but I'm going to set it aside for a minute if I could. Rather than doing a presentation, I'd like to just talk for a second. How many of you out there heat your houses with oil? All right. How many of you would like to have an option that would reduce your annual heating expenses by 30%? You'd be able to buy that heating option from your neighbor, somebody down the street that you know and you trust, who runs their own business, who would come in, maintain your systems, deliver your heating source, and take care of it for you, and you don't have to think twice about it. How many people want to do that? Save 30% a year on your annual heating bill. No? All right. Who didn't hold up their hands? Nobody wants to save 30% on your annual heating bills? Come on. Sheesh. What I'd like to talk about today is the concept of a portable pellet mill. The idea that we are going to take a technology that normally exists in a $20 million plant, shrink it down onto a trailer, stick it behind a truck, and tow it to where the source material is. We're going to be able to give entrepreneurs a new business model. The idea that they can partner with woodlot managers and with lumber mills and with sawmills and with furniture manufacturers to turn their sawdust and their scrapings and their shavings and their scrub pieces into usable fuel that can then be marketed to their neighbors and their friends. So what do you think? Is it workable? I know we can do it. It's an easy enough thing to do. So what makes me think that I can do it? Well, I think Steve coined the phrase with me, or at least introduced me to the phrase, of a serial entrepreneur. I've been starting and building businesses since I was 12. I've run lawn care businesses, computer assembly firms. I've done machine shops. I've run software development firms now. I've done training development companies for years. My wife calls me a renaissance man because every time I come up with a new idea, I head off in another direction. Everything that I do builds on something else. I look for synergies. I look for connections. I take one and one and I make three. I look at this idea and I think, not only can I build this, but I can build other entrepreneurs. I don't just build a business with 30 or 35 employees. I build 100 businesses a year that employ 200 people. And I do it in a market that's growing 25 to 30% a year over the next 10 years. A market that's underserved now and that needs more people in it in a small regional capacity that can deal with the day-to-day people in their area of influence. And that's what I'm here to do. And that's what I'm here asking Top Gun to help me develop. Thank you very much for your time.